Okay, so a kite 50 feet above the ground is moving horizontally at a rate of 4 feet per second. At what rate is the string being let out when 100 feet of string are out? So I drew this beautiful picture of a kite here, and we know that this kite is 50 feet above the ground. That's a constant, and that's not changing. What is changing, though, is this horizontal distance between the person flying the kite and the kite itself. Let's name it. Let's just name it x. And we know that this x value is changing at a rate of 4 feet per second. So in terms of calculus notation, that means that dx dt equals 4. This distance is increasing, so we're using a positive value for 4. Now we're asked to find at what rate is the string being let out. So we need to define this variable, which is the amount of string that is out. And we need to find ds dt. So now we've set up the related rates problem. We found the rate that we're given, and we know the rate that we need to find. So what we need to do is we need to relate those two variables right there, x and s. Fortunately, you'll notice that this is a right triangle, and we can use the Pythagorean theorem. The Pythagorean theorem says that x squared plus 50 squared equals s squared. And if we take a derivative of both sides of this equation with respect to t, we get 2x dx dt. Plus 0 equals 2s ds dt. Simplifying this equation just a little bit, in other words, just canceling the 2s, we get this equation right here. Okay, let's see what we know and what we need to find. Back to the question, we are given that the x dt is 4, good. We don't know x yet, but we do know that we want this rate when 100 feet of string are out. This means s equals 100. So we know this s value here. We need to find ds dt. The only thing that we have left to find is this x. And that should be simple enough to find because we already know that s is 100. So we can find x when s is 100 using just the Pythagorean theorem equation. Plugging in s is 100 and solving for x gives me x is the square root of 7,500. Now we are in a position where we can plug everything that we know into this equation right here. We know that x is the square root of 7,500. We know that the x dt is 4. We know that s is 100. And we're looking for ds dt. We just need to solve this equation. We divide both sides of the equation by 100. And I'm going to plug that into my calculator. And I'm getting that the s dt is approximately 3.46. Let me see what our units are on this again. We're talking about feet per second. And that is it.